Is this shit off? Bit. This Westside Hills TV, man. Stay tuned. Yes, sir. I got one of the hoodest, streetest nigga in Spomberg right now in my motherfucking car, you dumbass niggas, man. EJ Connor, what's good with you, bro?
What's breaking, buddy?
No much, man. See, I had to come check you out, man. I had to see why your name in everybody fucking mouth in Spomberg, bro. Like, I really had to figure out and see why your name in people's mouth. You feel me?
This shit washed up, man. You hear about me, niggas is me.
Just talking this shit. This shit crazy. So, see, you know I had to, well, you know, but the people don't know. Why I had to come to your crib, bro? Why you can't, you feel me, pull up in the office or some shit like that? Why you had to?
Man, I don't even know if y'all can see that shit. I got a big ass monitor on my motherfucking leg.
So you on house arrest, yeah, right motherfucking now?
Can't even leave, bro. They got me fucked up.
Oh, so okay, so you really like that. So okay, so
I wouldn't say I really like that. I just really do that.
Yeah, I feel you. So goddamn, how I unlock my shit. Let's get these questions rolling in, man. Real talk. Get these questions on the list. So goddamn shit. So why you on house arrest though?
Man, fucking with these bitch ass white boy. Nigga done got caught with a zip of the coat.
Yo,
I got there in front of my little zip. He throw a little party and shit. Got his ass whooped at the party. Woke up at the party. Nigga, police got him.
So you a house arrest for trapping coke? Oh, yeah. He snitched on you?
He snitched on me. He pulled up on me with a wire and all.
Oh, hell no.
Nick, Jacob Floyd, y'all know his name.
That shit crazy. Well, there y'all go. That's why I ain't on house arrest. Shit crazy, man. Shit real crazy. So shit. So you already told me why your name in everybody's mouth in the birds. They be on some hating shit, whatever. Just be talking, right?
But you ain't see me with no bag of coke.
Shit. Oh, that shit, it dropped it right down the floor, bro.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, something.
You know I got to boot up on something.
Yeah, I feel you got that. Do you, bro? Do you? This your interview, you feel me?
I guess no fucks.
You know what I'm saying? You paying me, you feel me? You got that whatever you need to do, you feel me? Get right, shit.
Call me, come get you what it is for the 30.
Yeah, right. Fuck with my boy EJ Connor, let's get it.
Bro, call me Trap Jesus.
Trap Jesus. Fuck with my boy, Trap Jesus. Not EJ Connor, Trap Jesus. Say less.
Fuck it. If you don't want to say Trap Jesus, call me Jesus.
I feel you on that. So, shit. Goddamn, you on house arrest right now. So, is it okay if I ask you, goddamn, what's your favorite drug? If you ain't want to answer, you ain't got to. What's your
cocaine,
favorite
drug? Definitely.
Cocaine,
definitely.
Your favorite drug right now?
Yeah,
I feel you on that. My favorite drug is weed right now. Feel me? Everybody got their own shit.
I mean, we came in the game fucking weed. But I mean, I was 16, hitting a little bump here and there.
Yo, okay.
You know, but bitches love it.
See, I did that. Bitches out here, bitches stay on that. On that hard white, all this shit.
You ain't got no card for me,
bro? Goddamn. Oh, yeah, here you go, bro. Goddamn, you stay. Just wipe it off, goddamn, so I won't have no motherfucking residue on my shit. Big. I ain't got time. I came a long way to come up here. You feel me?
That's how niggas be.
Damn right. Let's see. Goddamn shit. If you got a favorite hood snack, man. What's your favorite hood snack? Chop Jesus. What's your favorite hood snack?
I ain't from no fucking hood. So,
whew.
Goddamn. I'm definitely from the south.
That's your hit, right?
Yeah, this that.
Oh.
You want hit?
Nah, I'm good.
But anyway. And it's so bad, bro, we eat good shit, like Scooby snacks, honey buns, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
they
okay.
Good shit. They really good shit.
Okay, so you where I'm from, we got now, we eat part tarts and goddamn oatmeal pies, baby shit like
nah.
Yeah, man. Fuck all this shit. I feel you on it. Shit. Goddamn. If you would be, I mean, hold up. Damn, I'm tripping. The fuck? I'm a goddamn, I'm high as hell, bro. I'm gonna cut this shit. I'm gonna clap like four times.
Good. I got this shit got in my nose.
That shit was crazy as fuck, bro. So, if you had a number one rule for all the choppers, what would it be? What would be your number one rule for all the choppers right now?
I would definitely say, what do you niggas fuck up? They got down, want to get high and shit. They want to do the drugs, but they will copy from other niggas. Do your own drugs. They said don't get high on your own supply. Well, you won't make no money if you buying from other niggas, so.
I feel you on that. So basically do your own drug. Don't fuck with everybody else talking about. Don't go goddamn buy drugs from somebody else. Do your own shit so you won't lose no money. Basically.
I'm fucked up. I feel you. That shit got me about to cry. I swear to God, I said, right, I need to go. Oh, shit, I got a little play over here.
Go ahead, bro. Got now. You want me to leave the camera running? Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, I bet. Say less. Fuck you. Nigga paying me. Shit. Nigga paying me, you feel me? I'm going to do what he say do. No cap. I'm going to do what he say do.
Damn.
Well, anyway, shit, sorry for the fans, man. I guess this EJ Connor for you. Oh, child Jesus. I guess that's him for you. You know what I mean? Shit. I don't know. Oh, shit. Shit, he on his way back. This nigga really trapping. Right now. Man, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned.